coming up on KEZI 9 News at 4.
Good afternoon. I'm Adam Miranda. It's back to school this week for students around Western Oregon. We'll go over the schedule and some safety tips to get the school year off to a right start. A popular tourist spot in the Mackenzie River has become a hotspot for theft. We're talking to victims who say their peaceful trips to the Terwilliger Hot Springs have been shattered by the crime. Chief Meteorologist Holden LeCroy will have tonight's Storm Tracker 9 forecast coming up at 4.